The mayor of Kyiv warns Ukraine is facing its worst winter since the Second World War. Large cities and millions of homes are tonight without power or heating as Russia's attacks destroy more critical infrastructure. And those strikes have now also claimed one of the youngest victims yet, with a newborn killed when a hospital maternity ward was targeted. Europe correspondent John Paul Gonzo has more.
Of all the attacks in Putin's war of aggression, this one has cut Ukrainians deep. A missile strike destroyed this maternity ward in a city close to Zaporizhia, killing a two-day-old baby boy. His mother and a doctor were rescued from the rubble. Ukraine's First Lady, Yelena Zelenska, said her country was in horrible pain and it would never forget or forgive. That strike was one of the first in a wave of Russian rockets that rained down from the capital to Lviv. Mykolaiv, even recently liberated Kherson, was hit. Power and water has again been cut to many cities, and as temperatures plunge, neighbouring countries are feeling the freeze. Moldova wasn't directly attacked but shares Ukraine's power grid. The tiny nation had most of its supplies wiped out. We will rebuild everything, President Zelensky promised. We will get through it all. We are unbreakable. The latest strikes targeting civilian infrastructure has prompted the European Parliament to declare Russia a state sponsor of terrorism. The alliance also agreed that Putin's actions amount to war crimes. The response to that was swift. A pro-Kremlin group launched a sophisticated cyber attack on the EU Parliament. Tonight, many parts of Ukraine remain in the dark and desperate for warmth as the war gets more brutal by the day. John Paul Gonzo for 10 News First, London.